North Tonawanda Police are hoping you can help identify the man in this picture. He's a person of interest in a theft case that happened last Tuesday. We're not sure where this happened, but if you know who this guy is, call North Tonawanda Police. Today